Feet Are Not for Kicking by Elizabeth Wedrick. Look at those feet, aren't they sweet? 10 little toes all in a row. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then the other toe has 5 more, then it turns 10. Walking, standing, leaping, landing, running, jumping, climbing, and pumping. Feet are not for kicking people. Ouch, kicking hurts. Ow! If you want to kick, what can you kick? A big ball? I would never kick a big ball if I were you, because big balls really give pain to the legs. Just put a football. Kick a football. Kick a football, cause that's a sport where you kick. But if you're in Canada or if you're in North America or in South America, well, you might not understand what I'm talking about. A little ball. Yep, that's exactly what I was talking about. Or leaves in the fall. It's not fall anymore. At this time, it's just winter. If someone kicks you, what can you do? Say, feet are not for kicking people. Ouch, kicking hurts. Look at those feet, aren't they sweet? Wiggle them around. 10 little rows all in a row. Feet are not for kicking somebody. Feet are 4, 5.